What do you think of the shirt?
Oh, nice. That is a nice new shirt.
Yeah. Pulled it out of my rucksack this morning.
Wow. I'm really impressed. I'll be honest, Shaun. I wasn't really expecting you to ask me that question, so okay. I don't have a reply ready, except to say that, as always, I'm enjoying looking at you.
Thank you. You're not the only one.
Right, well, I can see that you're with the band. I don't know, do we want to talk about them at all?
I think these guys are all talked out. Let's talk about... No, actually, this is a good opportunity, that's all, for me, because my listeners will already know about this, but when at Latitude this year, I got a little opportunity to interview. I think it was Jim and Saul, actually, from the band, wasn't it? Of course, we've got Jim and Tim here at the moment. And whilst we did the interview, I got bitten to bits by midges, Lauren, and they really came up quite viciously. And Jim sort of stopped the interview, like a Florence Nightingale, and he said, "You need to follow me to where we are, because I've got some antihistamine cream for those." And you administered in such a beautiful way, Jim. You had a real heart and soul about that.
Thank you very much. I react badly to midge mosquito bites as well, so I know the problem. Yeah. You know,
I do as well, you know, guys.
Right.
Yeah, me too.
It just comes up like a big red lump.
Oh,
so
it's awful.
Antihistamine cream straight away. But if you're having lots of problems, then take a tablet.
And you did administer a tablet and a beer.
So topical and oral, you're saying, Jim, is the way
absolutely.
To deal with it. We're really covering all bases today with these interviews and sessions. This is great.
I'm not sure taking beer with antihistamines is probably that recommended.
Well, seek advice from a physician about that.
Maybe it is.
And did he administer the cream to the parts of your body that had turned all bumpy?
Yeah, absolutely.
Somebody had to do it. That's all I can say. It wasn't pleasant, but someone had to do it.
Well, thanks for doing it, Jim. And it was very tender the way you did it. I wanted to... present to you these generic spherical not past the sell by date yet whole hazelnut in milk chocolate and nut croquants.
Shall I tell you something? It's my birthday today.
Is it?
I'll take this. I know the guys have got a surprise party for me. I'm not supposed to know, but I know they have. I'll take this as a birthday present thanks
lovely.
Very much. The only one I've had today, actually,
I knew that instinctively. But also, just a quick mention, I'm sorry to go on, but there's another big gig for you guys tomorrow. You're supporting me at the Super League Cup final at Old Trafford, aren't you? How do you feel about that?
We're playing at the Cup final. It's going to be quite entertainment. We've never done that before. Have you done that before?
I've never done anything like it. I'm absolutely terrified. But it's a little bit like our Super Bowl, isn't it?
It's going to be fun. It should be a laugh.
I can't wait.
I'm a Man City fan, and I've never actually been in Old Trafford before, and I'm scared something weird's going to happen to me.
Probably
like
will
I'll
know
shrivel
you said
up
that.
Or something.
Yeah. It's like a bit like a sort of vampire being struck by
exactly.
light.
Exactly, yeah.
Terrifying, really. So I think we have covered an incredible amount of bases in a very short space of time, though, haven't we, Laura?
Yeah, absolutely. Well, happy birthday, Jim. We didn't know it was Jim's birthday. We now you've spoiled our surprise for Jim, but well done, Shaun. Thanks very much. Thank you, guys.